an eternity in the fiery pits of hell. God, Shelby, you seem sweet to me, but if it has come to be, you've lost your virginity. We'll be stoning you and your family as well. Oh, we could use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said. There's one rule that trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Not to oversimplify, but the scripture does imply that your mom will have to die. How's tomorrow if she's not got any plans? There's no way to separate which rules you can violate. Let's hope you don't masturbate, 'cause the scripture says we'll have to cut off your hands. But we can use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said. There's one rule that trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Love thy neighbor.